The software setting procedure is explained here. Open the module parameter setting window of the CPU module. Set the CC link IE field network basic setting to enable. Next, create the network configuration. Open the network configuration settings window. Check that the master station and slave stations are powered on. Then, click the Detect Now button, and read the configuration of the connected slave stations. This video explains the case where the station number of the input module is set to 1. If the input module station number is set to 2, change the order of the modules. Next, set device assignment. Open the refresh settings window. Enter devices used to exchange data between the master station and slave stations. Set slave station devices on the left. And set master station devices on the right. The system used in this video does not use word devices, but assign word devices as well when required. Next, write parameters to the CPU module. Select the range, and write them to the CPU module.